Meanwhile, Secretary Coloma said Malacañang is leaving it to the court to decide on the request of alleged pork scam brains Janet Lim-Napoles to seek medical treatment at St. Luke's Global City in Taguig. Napoles was earlier treated at the PNP General Hospital in Camp Crame for a colon tumor. Napoles is detained in Fort Santo Domingo in Laguna on serious illegal detention charges.
Pwede naman niyang isubmit yan through her lawyers, no, to the Makati Regional Trial Court.